even comes with a how-to guide with video and even shows you how to use it with a QR code, which is kind of funny. I open this up and it instantly...